Oregon's Cascade Range, 55 miles east of Portland, is fabulous Mount Hood, 2 miles high. It's great country for skiers, if they can get up there, for clearing the roads to the summit is a tremendous job. But vacationists can now board a bus for the Mount Hood skiers' paradise. With comfortable seats and plenty of room, the bus is like almost any other bus, except for one small detail. It flies through the air with the greatest of ease. Unless you insist on walking, you take the Skiway, the longest and largest aerial tramway in the world, to the top. 2 years of work went into building this Timberline trolley. On a web of cables, it climbs 2,100 feet in 10 minutes. At the summit, the passengers disembark at $2 million Timberline Lodge, built by the federal government in 1937. Some are experienced skiers, and some are just getting their ski legs. It's skiers away down Mount Hood's snowy slopes. Thanks to the Skiway, here's one place where it takes longer to come down than to go up. At Cypress Gardens, Florida, it's the unbelievable speedboat steeplechase, the only race in the world that takes place on land, on sea, and in the air. The tiny 13-foot boats have a 12-mile course ahead. It looks as if they'll never make it, as the outrageous outboards take off like Mexican jumping beans. Tall timber. Most of the drivers dodge the cypress, but others try climbing them. It's into the air for 40 to 60 feet as the outboards take to the hurdles. The winner cuts the finish tape 70 feet up on shore.